An all-party meeting ahead of Parliament's winter session. The meeting is going to be attended by Prime Minister Modi. May witness an assertive opposition raising key issues ahead of winter session scheduled to commence tomorrow. The meeting is scheduled to start at 11:30 a.m. The opposition is likely to flag up issues like law on MSP, rising inflation, Pegasus, fuel price rise and Tripura political violence, amongst others. Union Minister Prahlad Joshi will be meeting floor leaders in the Parliament at 9:30 a.m. BJP is also planning to convene an executive meeting at 3 p.m. The NDA floor leaders are also expected to meet around 4 p.m. While the government is likely to seek opposition support to pass bill for repealing farm laws, bills to regulate cryptocurrency are also reportedly in the offing. A joint committee of Parliament is likely to submit the first report in the first week of winter session that will end on 23rd December on Personal Data Protection Bill 2019.